Besides the beautiful beaches, sunny skies and how central everything is, what I really love about Umhlanga is the people. You can't help but become immersed in the culture, and you'll find people connecting in the most authentic spaces. It's just got this vibe to it. It's hard to think that only a few years ago, these business parks and homes were mostly sugarcane. The rate that this area has been developed at is truly mind-blowing. Especially with the fast pace of life these days, we really pride ourselves in being that bright spot in a person's day. You'll see everything from advocates and CEOs to creatives and students who pop into our spot for that short moment to escape. There's just so much life and energy in this area, and after a hectic week, there's nothing better than stopping in at Mount Edgecombe Country Club for a relaxed round of golf. The beauty and serenity that the estate offers really inspires me. There's honestly no place I'd rather live. That's my Umhlanga.